Russia is set up to assault Israel, keeping in mind the end goal to help recoup the Golan Heights for the benefit of Syrian President Bashar al-Assad. Since 1967, when Israel caught the Golan Heights, Syria has communicated its assurance to take it back, and it now has the full help from Russian specialists. As indicated by Wikipedia. Globally perceived as Syrian region, the Golan Heights has been possessed and controlled by Israel since 1967. In any case, the Universal Group dismisses Israeli cases to title to the region and views it as sovereign Syrian region. Oddnews.com reports, internationally perceived as Syrian domain, the Golan Heights has been possessed and directed by Israel since 1967. Nonetheless, the global group dismisses Israeli cases to title to the region and views it as sovereign Syrian domain. So legally the Golan Heights still has a place with Syria. Be that as it may, rightly and scripturally it has a place with Israel. Indeed, by and by, there will be a battle about it. However, this time Russia will be included and sacred writing will be satisfied. However, there is another curve to the circumstance. They discovered tremendous oil stores in the Golan Statures, and this land has now turned out to be very important and Syria will need it back. The Syrian government has been losing a considerable measure of land to ISIS and the agitators, and now Russia has come into the photo to recover this land for Assad. Syria has basically been devastated and it will take a considerable measure of cash to reconstruct the nation, and the immense oil stores in the Golan Heights worth billions of dollars can truly assist. Syria is certainly going to need this back in light of the fact that legitimately, as indicated by the global group, it is theirs at any rate. The issue is this: Israel is not going to surrender the Golan Heights. After Russia and friends get ISIS out of Syria, all Assad needs to do is say, while we are grinding away, how about we recover the Golan Heights too? Iran, Hezbollah, Sudan, Libya, Turkey and others would simply be chomping at the bits to help drive Israel out of the Golan Heights. Also, the Universal Group that says it has a place with Syria, needs to back Syria in this. Doesn't seek useful for Israel. In any case, sacred text will be satisfied and it will all go down as the Lord said it would. In the old confirmation sacred texts, the Golan Heights was known as Bashan. Presently, for those in the event that you perusing this and you are new to the sacred text, there is a prescience in Ezekiel parts 38 and 39 that enlightens us concerning this up and coming fight in the Golan Heights.